It's Lily's and Ivy's World!
I'm gonna tell you what I did at school. Cause we're waiting for Opa to get here, so I decided that we should say what I did at school. First, I got an idea. Read it. Then, we went to gym. We did so many basketball things, and then we had recess. After recess, we had snacks. We had language recenters. There was writing, and then we had lunch. After lunch, we did word. Word work is a booklet of language work, and it has labels Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And since today's Tuesday, well, I'm pretty sure it's going to be Wednesday, but since it's Tuesday, I had to do Tuesday. But in Tuesday, there's correct the sentences, what words are spelled and what words are spelled correctly. So it took me a minute or two. And then you can say, read. Or go to carpet. And then we had math receptors. We took something back from grade one. They're centers and they're target, practice, exploration, and reading improving. I went to exploration. At exploration, there's a paper and you have to make a race, number sentences, and what's it called? Okay, times it. Calm down, globe, if you know what that is.
Multiplication.
Multiplication. Okay, come on. And you have to make a multiplication sign. So we roll the dice. Good thing it's loaded. Yeah, because we just started multiplication. So, we do love numbers. Then we went out for recess. But we came in and had a snack. Then we did some science. And I don't really like science. But this science is fun. We're learning about Canada.
How is that science? That's history.
Whatever that is, we do it as science. I was like, what's our new science unit? Because we never do science. That's our new science unit.
Sounds more like history, the pioneers, you know, when they settled the country.
Early stuff. What else?
There you go. There you go.
And yesterday, we brainstormed what we thought pioneers. I made a joke and said that pioneers